14-year-old Michael Costa may have found a remedy far more effective than anything he could buy at a drugstore. Michael's tree pollen allergy once kept him confined to his house for most of the allergy season.
There would be days where my dad would just have to drive me on my paper route, have the air conditioner blow on my face, and it was tough.
But last year, Michael began receiving the most powerful long-term treatment an allergy sufferer can get, allergy shots. Every week, Michael receives an injection of a very small dose of pollen allergen. The dose is so small that it does not create an allergic reaction. Over 3 to 5 years, the shots sensitize the immune system, in effect, teaching it that the substance is not a dangerous invader. For Michael, the shots have had a dramatic effect.
I wouldn't be able to be delivering the papers if I didn't have the shots.
Michael Costa's father is also undergoing desensitization shots. He's allergic to bee stings, so allergic that the next time he is stung, he can go into anaphylactic shock.
Michael Costa is now on venom desensitization, tolerating shots very well, and he is effectively protected. After 5 years of treatment, he will be effectively cured.
In addition to Michael's father, his brother Kevin is also getting allergy shots. The shots require a long-term commitment, and they aren't always completely effective. But they can offer what every allergy sufferer craves, the possibility of a cure.